Bulut Ersebaş, nominated by JCI Turkey for his work in the category of business, economic, and/or entrepreneurial accomplishment. With an education in electrical and computer engineering, Bulut Ersebaş worked in a variety of technical companies, gaining hands-on corporate experience in the digital world. While working in the United States, he developed a desire to create a product that both utilizes and combines wireless networks, web, and mobile technologies. He then moved back to his home country of Turkey to turn his business idea into reality in a more cost-effective environment. Taking notice of Turkey's leading agricultural market, the country's mild climate and fertile soil, Ersebaş determined a need to improve crop efficiency. He seized this opportunity and shaped his idea to improve the agricultural industry by developing remote wireless greenhouse monitoring and control solutions. After finding success in Turkey, Ersebaş eventually moved his successful company to California, expanding into the US market. There, ClimateMinder was born. The company quickly became an overseas research and development center, serving customers from small to large farms in all different crop categories. This innovative product provides solutions for a broad variety of customers to monitor field activities and improve farming efficiency through both its wireless and mobile capabilities. ClimateMinder aims to improve crop yields and reduce labor while decreasing water and nutrient costs for its customers. Ersebaş strives to respond to worldwide challenges faced by the farming community, such as water shortages, drought, and climate change, all affecting food production. Customers using ClimateMinder report a 30% savings in water, improving efficient use of this limited resource. Ersebaş takes pride in creating sustainable farming solutions through the use of his innovative technology. His work allows farmers to conserve soil and water while increasing their crop yields, providing a positive, sustainable solution for an important industry worldwide.